children that get diagnosed today will live a long life. They have a normal lifespan, expected lifespan. But we don't know anything about what happens to their brains when they reach 40 years, 50 years, 60 years of age. And that's a huge gap in the science of autism.
We know virtually nothing about what might happen as they get older, whether or not there's cognitive changes, whether there's brain changes. Research on autism in children has grown quite a bit over the last few years. A lot of that, I think, has to do with the parent. And I think as their children get older, one thing that happens is they start to look forward to what's going to happen when they get out of high school, what's going to happen as they get older, what happens as they get into their retirement years. And that's been a large part, I think, of growing interest in this field.
Today, we don't have a cure. So children that grow up with autism today will become adults. And at some point, there will be aging adults. And we need to know how we can help people with autism in those age groups as well.